now the Hawks in possession. That's dumped in by Nikita Zaitsev. Played up along by Hofer. Now ahead, Kyrou, breakaway in the clear. Shoots, he scores! Kyrou on a breakaway, and the Blues with a 1-0 lead.
Joel Hofer starts this all off, and then Nick Leddy to Jordan Kyrou, and he just sips that blocker side. But that's exactly what having a goalie that can move the puck, it allows you to do.
Chased by Tucker. Onto this side for Landon Slaggard, a rookie out of Notre Dame. Just graduated from Notre Dame. Now the Blues to center. And Saad and Kyrou, two on one. Kyrou again. And again he scores! Kyrou, he's got two. And it's 2-0 St. Louis.
And again, good breakout play here. Nice little play to Brandon Saad. Jordan Kyrou, thinking pass, changes his mind. And for the second time in a row, goes to the blocker side on Mrazek, who has no chance on that play. But you see right there, he's looking past maybe.
He was hit in early January by Brendan Smith in New Jersey. Had surgery and missed 14. That shot right on goal. Hofer makes the save. And now it's Alexandrov with it. And his shot blocked. And then play taken up by Seth Jones. Kick free by the Blues. Alexandrov to the back to Kessel. And now for Krug. Shoots. And he scores! Krug! And it's 3-0.
Torrey Krug left up high at the blue line. No coverage from the Blackhawks. Very little resistance. And then again, the third goal in a row to the blocker side on Mrazek. Must be something on that scouting report.
Now Connor Bedard through the middle. And the 18-year-old who led the Western Hockey League in scoring last year with 143 points. Shen takes a hit from Tenorti. Now Shen gets it. In front, pass across. Bolduc shoots, he scores! What passing! And Bolduc has scored again, and it's 4-0.
Then Braden Shen and Robert Thomas, a beautiful passing play. Bolduc left all by himself back door. He puts that home. Look at this. Great, great offensive awareness there by Zach Bolduc, release too. So when he does find those areas to get the shot off, he's an automatic threat to score.
As Shen and Thomas get the assists, Blues looking for more. Now Walker, a shot, and a save by Soderblom to the St. Louis line. Kessel up on this side to Kyrou. He finds Buchnevich, drops it off. Kyrou with it, waiting, shoots it, and a glove save by Soderblom. Quick pass to the corner. And then Saad drifts out high. And then Bolduc fires it short side. Maybe off Kurchenko. Almost trouble there.
Yeah, the spinorama behind the back pass to the middle of the ice.
And now Kurchenko in front. Play was there. Now Krug comes in front. Kurchenko there, but he overskates it. And Zaitsev on the wall, cut off there by Dean. Here he comes, shoots it, and a save by Soderblom. And now gathered in by Kurashev. Sends it back for Jones again. On the Chicago power play, now to Bedard. Comes in and rang the goal post. Oh, Bedard hit the near post.
That's, you gotta be careful giving him time and space.
Another shot, Hofer got across and stopped Johnson. Kept in by the Hawks, Kurashev.
Talked about giving too much time and space to Connor Bedard. He does not need a lot of time and space, and boy, there's that shot we talked about.
And now Kurchinski, a shot. That's blocked by Dean. And now Kurchenko, checked there by Radish. Long shot, glove by Hofer. He was checked, 4-on-2 the other way. And whistle for Donato, right in. And Hofer makes the save on Donato. And a jailbreak the other way, led by Buchnevich. And now in for Krug. He'll leave it for Buchnevich, now to Krug. In front to Shen, shoots it right on, save. Another shot, another save. Shen after the rebound, and it's covered. 6:40 gone in the second. Blues up 4-0. Now Tyler Johnson in front. Radish turns. Right on, a save by Hofer. Then Kyrou again. deep slot for Krug. Finds Alexandrov. Right on goal and a save by Soderblom. And they find Bedard. Now Kurchinski, backdoor feed. Missed everything. And the Blues the other way with Shen. And he's got a break in the clear. And off the goal post. Soderblom got a piece. And now Chicago a two-on-one. Kurchev to the net. Kurchinski. And he shot it wide. Now they score as Kurchev tucks it in. And it's 4-1.
Three Blues players caught up in the play there. This one narrowly missing, but then it comes off hot off the end boards, which I don't think anybody was expecting. But watch how hard the puck comes off the wall, and it bounces right back to Kurashev, who grabs it and then just has to.
Prior 2 years combined. So it's 4-1. Now Vucinovic in front. Chips it. Trying to shoot it, and it's loose there. 2019. Hawks in front. And Hofer the save on Kurchinski. And a rebound was covered up by Hofer. And now played by Jones ahead. Johnson tips it on to Radish. From the angle in front. And Hofer got across and made a save on Dickinson.
Our car shield protection play. We watch the Blackhawks go side to side. Dickinson with a nice one touch there. But Joel Hofer, not only does he get across.
Chased out high by Seth Jones. Now Shanna pass. Ends up on the tape of Thomas. And then for Kessel. Tipped on goal. And a good chance for Boldu. Along with Torpchenko. Blues get it back to Letty, but look out, he lost it. And now Slager races in shorthanded. And hit the crossbar. Looking for his first NHL goal. 7:30 gone in the third period. Blues up 4-1. Fox dumping in Bedard. And Hofer got back. Just in time to make the save on Bedard. Here's Nick Letty ahead. Finds Thomas. And now Bolduc back to Thomas. To Shen, wide open. Rebound. They score. Thomas gets the rebound and buries it. And it's 5-1 Blues.
Great offensive sequence there. But we watch it here again. Nice transition up the ice. Good support by Bolduc. Thomas then feeding Shen, and then Robert Thomas does exactly what you're supposed to do. Follow it to the net. And what he rewarded right there.
And does a great job to keep it alive. And then Tarchenko working against Zaitsev. And then Dean is over there, but the Hawks come up with it. And pushed along to Donato, to Slaggard in the clear. And he scores his first NHL goal for Landon Slaggard. And it's 5-2.
Got himself all by himself. You're looking, you got the stand up of the neutral zone. And then a little bit of a miscommunication, miscue there is Zach D. No head on a swivel there. And Slaggard comes in. The Plaza Tire goalie cam showing you that he tucks him right up top there. But again, that Slaggard can really, really skate.
And across to Vlasic. And he works in. And a save by Hofer. Puck loose there. And that's going to do it as the Blues win 5-2.